They crashed the new 5 million Lamborghini Sian.